I would suggest obviously healing after that, because this is probably the biggest fight up to this point. So you're not gonna want to go into it half-assed. That's how you know it's a fucked up fight, when even I'm taking it seriously. Like, man, I better be prepared for this. I'll hopefully be able to get this beat probably tomorrow. I'm not gonna be able to do it today, but so I'm probably gonna go to bed here and probably after I beat this castle. This is a double fight. You have the first fight, and then you have the real fight, which is with Sun Quan. So, let's go. Okay, your main goal of this first fight will be to get through without using attack, or without using